A brief history of traffic lights. The world's first traffic light was a manually operated gas-lit signal installed in London in December 1868. It exploded less than a month after it was implemented, injuring its policeman operator. Ernest Serini from Chicago patented the first automated traffic control system in 1910. It used the words stop and proceed, although neither word was illuminated. An electric traffic light was developed in 1912 by Lester Wire, a policeman in Salt Lake City, Utah, who also used red-green lights. On August 5, 1914, the American Traffic Signal Company installed a traffic signal system on the corner of East 105th Street and Euclid Avenue in Cleveland, Ohio. Los Angeles installed its first automated traffic signals in October 1920 at five locations on Broadway. These early signals, manufactured by the Acme Traffic Signal Company. The first interconnected traffic signal system was installed in Salt Lake City in 1917, with six connected intersections controlled simultaneously from a manual switch. Automatic control of interconnected traffic lights was introduced March 1922 in Houston, Texas. In 1922, traffic towers were beginning to be controlled by automatic timers. The first company to add timers in traffic lights was Kruse Heinz. Countdown timers on traffic lights were introduced in the 1990s.